now it's only me and you. With no one to tell us what to do, what do we do? We don't have much time to dance in the spotlight, so I'm gonna treasure this Heidi and Susan duet. And now may be the only chance I get tonight to enjoy the pleasure of this invisible cigarette. The secondary characters are singing a song while the stars are snacking off stage. It was their idea to bring us along, and now we're hijacking this page of the script. We're equipped to steer the ship till this trippy skit ends, and by the end of this song, we'll be best friends. I want to apologize for any weirdness.
Me too, it can be really scary being the new kid.
I'll bet you bet.
I do, I bet.
And I also wanna say that after all we've been through, I'm so glad we've met.
I feel the same way,
baby. The secondary characters are calling the shots while the guys are being stored in the wings. We've been left in charge of it all while the plot's unfolding like the Lord of the Rings. Trailer J, it'll be you and me to the very end. And like Frodo and Samwise, you'll be my best friend. My best friend.
Sing!
Okay. My best friend. Yeah.
Susan and Heidi. Susan and Heidi. Susan, a dream on. A dream on. A dream on.
Sorry.
Hi.
Oh, sorry.
Hi. Hey. What's going on?
I don't know. I was just standing here quietly, and Heidi was like,
"Thanks, Susan."